Why'd you save me?
I was asked to keep you safe. By Lightning. And by Nora. I'm sorry. What happened? It was my fault. I put her in danger. I know that. Let me make things right.
You told me before that you couldn't.
And that words were useless and a lot of other things I shouldn't have said. I didn't know what to do. I didn't know how to set things straight. So I didn't. I thought if I couldn't make up for it, then all the apologies in the world wouldn't mean a thing. So I decided I had to find a way to pay for it first, before I'd even have the right to say sorry. But it's like you said, I was using that as an excuse so I could run from my own guilt. That hit home. Oh. Look, Hope. I know what happened was my fault. I don't deny it, and I am sorry. Here. That's Lights, isn't it?
Why'd you...
That knife was a present from Sarah. To keep her safe. She trusted you with something that important. You should be the one to carry it. I'll find a way to make things better. Just give me time. If nothing I do is good enough, then I'll take any punishment you want to dish out.
She's gone, Snow. You can take the blame, but it won't bring her back.
I'm sorry.
I knew it all along. I knew it, but they had to blame someone. They had to. I needed a reason to keep on fighting.
It wasn't someone's fault. It was mine. Take it out on me. And keep yourself alive until you do. That. You don't even need any help. You're all right. That's good to see. Just let me catch my breath. Oh.
Oh. Get back! I got this.
Oh, it's the hero. You want to die? You can't. I won't let you.
Thank you. fought back, kid. Where's Snow?
He's okay.
Sure you're up to this? Thing'll never know what hit it.